The strong wank. He wants the strong wank.
Yeah, the red dog.
Do we have the little
swivels?
Yeah.
Oh, those things.
Oh, that's good.
Copper swivels.
May I have one, Alex?
Oh, no, they're all the click thing.
That's not what we want.
Jerry doesn't.
Do I hear coffee?
Oh, there's a little shrivels in here. Oh, no, they can't.
Shrivel?
Then you sunk it.
And then you go.
Sunka.
Oh, yeah.
Sunka. You're dead, man?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
That was the brim buffer, man.
It was.
Oh, I see it.
Oi. How's that look?
Yeah. Oh, so we're just like.
This was gonna be happening to me.
Found the original. Insert the hook up the prawn bum. Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is
Hello guys, welcome back to Gary and Alex Fishing. Today we're here with Nelson and Rachel and Sophie. So today we're here on Lake Macquarie. We're going for the basic estuary species. Bit of a hit there.
This is fishing and cooking with the Pereiras.
This is catch and cook. That's a good hit.
This is fishing.
Jerry by himself, concentrating so hard.
Oh.
Not saying a word.
I will get this fish.
Not saying a word.
I'm not here to have fun. I'm here to catch dinner. That's a good looking piece of bait. Yeah? Look at that. If I was a fish, I'd eat that. It's all about bait presentation, you know? If you won't eat it, why would a fish eat it? That's my one philosophy. And then second of all, you've got to get away from the crowds. As you can see, I'm standing quite far away from the people. So it's a good spot right on the point here. There's some fish right there, means it's going to be fish, you know? Those are my fishing tips.
Hello, Jerry. I am Jerry.
Hey, Alex, you're dumb.
Hey, Gary.
He thinks he's better than me. I'll catch a bigger fish than Alex. That's my promise. Oh shit.
Yeah, no, we got that live reaction. Sorry about the foul language.
What's going on?
It's not gone. Come on, son. Come on. Come on, don't scare it.
Get the dog. Get the dog.
Just look at the head.
Get the dog.
Look at the tip.
I'll leave you be.
I think it's gone, unfortunately.
Get the dog. Alright, take it easy.
Nelson! Nice, Nels. Catch of the
fish
day.
Fish of the day, fish of the day.
Guys, dinner's on Nels.
Hey mate, so we got the first fish of the day. Oh, that's well pinned in the lip.
So this is a fish. And they usually live in the ocean.
That's right.
This is a lake.
That's right.
So, biggest lake in Australia. Salt water. That is.
These
are good. Go inwards, yeah. Yeah, that way. Yeah, boy. Oh. Do you want me to have a crack? Yeah. Oh, sorry, I've got a fish on. He's coming back up.
Is he stunned?
I'll just get the release going. Get the water through his gills. Oh, sorry, mate.
Is he alright?
Yeah, no, he's chilling. Bit of swim bladder problems. How you going, Jerry?
I was just playing with the little the ones, you know, the little feeders. Just getting them all hyped up. Once the small ones are hyped, the big ones get hyped from the back, you know? Spoken like a true professional. If you want to catch something big, you've got to go big.
Yeah. It's a really nice saying. Get the dog! A wise man once said, if you want to catch something big, you got to go big. We're in the clear.
We're next to each other.
Yeah, we're like buddies.
I can feel a jewy swimming around my bait. I can actually feel it.
I can feel like fish on my hands.
This way? What's that? Oh yeah, that's a jewy.
Jewy on the end of your
line?
That's
a jewy. All right, let's go. I heard jewy love brim. It's the salmon of the sea, brim, for jewies. They don't actually
like
it.
I'm sure salmon is probably the salmon.
No, they actually don't like salmon, which is quite funny.
You don't?
No, the jewies.
Why is that?
Because they are a salmon.
That's a lie. This is a marine biologist.
Fish talk.
Fish talk with Gary and Alex. I once hooked up to a massive tailor here.
How big?
Massive.
Huge.
I didn't see it.
How'd you know it was a tailor?
Head shakes.
Head shakes. There's the reef.
Oh. Everyone make your drag really loose so it looks like you're like reeling in something big.
And then we hold up Sophie's jumper on the hook.
We're all going ham.
We put Sophie's jumper on the hook and then we just Photoshop a massive jewy on it.
Yeah.
And then everyone knows we're good fishermen.
Oh, I'm getting some bites. Yep. Fish on, fish on.
Oh, what's going on here?
Oh, we got a double hook up. Oh, get the dog, Gary, get the dog. Oh, Nelson's on two, triple hook up, triple hook up. No, Rage, quadruple hookup. What?
Look at 100.
Get him in.
It was so big. Alex, may the biggest fish win, eh? Oh, yeah. That's the spot, right there. I'm going to sit here with confidence. And now we sit and we wait.
Oh.
Don't tell me I've been baited from that.
This is a big one, I can feel it. It's playing hard. Oh, it's really fighting. Oh.
Probably the same one you dropped on the pit.
This is really fighting. It must have come off. Oh, Nelson's on again. Nelson's on. He's on.
So, let me just put down my obviously blessed fishing rod here and let me show you what's going on. So what I did was, it's a new fishing technique called actually catching one. These guys still haven't figured it out. Now, they're saying it's a small fish and it doesn't count. It's easy to say that when you haven't caught a fish yet. So, he's gone.
What are you doing later tonight, Alex?
Just going fishing.
Same. Whereabouts?
Yeah, just a couple of dogs.
Where are you going fishing?
A couple of dogs.
Where are you going? Dogs?
Yeah, no, a couple of dogs.
Can I come?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah, a couple of dogs.
Thanks, best friend.
Ah, this is living.
How's the serenity? How's my shoes? Yeah. I know what I'm doing. Got one. I got a keeper.
Don't you know, pump it up, you got to pump it up.
Catch a brim in the brim, brim, brim hole. Flatties, whiteies, jewies in the brim hole.
Lake Macquarie fishing is a Lake Macquarie fishing. Lake Macquarie fishing. What are we talking about?
Look how much line I use.
Cast out the furthest.
Oh, I've still got bait.
Oh,
I'll
cast
it back
out.
That's my fishing career over, I'm sticking to music.
I'm sticking to fishing. Gary, I'm leaving the band.
I'm fishing from now.
Thanks, Gary, for saving the sea. Take 3 for the sea.
Take plastic away from the oceans. Oh. What? Some crazy fisherman left all of this in the ocean. What are we gonna do about it, Alex?
Stop there. We were just coming down for a fishing trip. And and we were just coming down. Walking down to our favourite fishing spot here on Lake Macquarie. And we saw all this rubbish. On the rocks.
Rocks!
We did not know what to
do. What to do?
What should we do, Gary? We should take three for the sea.
Now everybody!
Everybody!
Take three for the sea!
Yes. Get the dog.
Shoshaloza, get the dog,
get the dog, get the dog, Lake Macquarie,
Lake Macquarie,
Shoshaloza,
Lake Macquarie,
we got a dog,
get the dog, get the dog,
here at Wangi Wangi,
Wangi Wangi, get the dog,
Wangi Wangi. So we've had a beautiful morning here on Lake Macquarie. A couple of bus stops. Successful mission, I would say.
We caught a few fish. They were yay big.
A couple of
whiting,
snapper.
Now, how was the fights for those? Because you were the ones that were catching them.
I initially thought it was a
into the mic, please.
I thought it was a stingray when I first caught it.
That's how strong it was.
Because it was just pulling me down.
I was sort of like...
No, you've got one. You've got one.
Is this on?
Okay, wait. Now that you've spoken in English and people know what you're talking about, let's talk to the fish.
Okay.
Your turn.
Oh, this is warm.
I'm under the water.
Please help me, I'm under the water.
So, Rach, do you have anything to say about today?
I had the best time.
You are?
Oh, boy.